This video will show you how to set left tabs on the ruler. The text shown here has in-text tabs already set. I will display these non-printing symbols, the tab characters, by clicking the Show Hide button. If you have multiple lines of text that need the same tab settings, select all of them first. That way you will have to set the tabs only once. Make sure that the ruler is displayed. If it isn't, click View Ruler. Select the tab type that you want to set. Each time you click the tab icon, you get a different tab type. For this text, I want a left tab. Then, click the ruler where you want the tab set. Notice the guide that appears indicating where your tabbed text will align. When you release your mouse button, the tab is set. If the location isn't quite right, on the ruler, click and drag the tab icon to a new location. Again, the guide appears letting you know where your text will align. Release the button to set the tab. To delete the tab altogether, click and drag the tab icon off the ruler. I'll set two tabs to align this text.